Total War Master here with another Napoleon Total War video, and today I'm going to be doing the art of gin sniping. It may be a douche move, but it does work, it is necessary, and it can make you win the battle easier, quicker, and help your allies. Today I will be bringing a Delia Cheval, a 75 accuracy, and a 6-inch howitzer with 50 accuracy. And we will do the art of gin sniping with round shot and howitzer. I advise howitzer above all. Had a sip of tea. I am bringing a lot of infantry and chasseurs of cheval to make the AI not want to move, so I don't want to have to deal with the AI charging my artillery. But let's see, so he is right here. Let's charge my artillery up here and my howitzer over here. With my National Guard over here, and the chasseurs a cheval over here. So now we will begin the art of gin sniping. For round shot, I advise aiming in front of the general. We begin barrage. Now this is the most likely artillery to get a successful gin snipe on. Oh, they're charging. Damn it, why does this game never let me do anything?
Our men are running, sir!
Okay, so because it did that, I will explain. Do we want to put your round shot facing the enemy general, usually head on? See that right there, that horse right there is a general. You put your artillery right here. You aim in front of him, so if your shots hit in front, they can bounce into him, versus you aiming behind him and they just bounce behind him and go into the distance. So they fly and then it hits him. And that's basically it. Because that is accurate artillery. Too bad it's shattered. And with a howitzer, you can actually put it behind your lines. Unlike round shot, where either it's far behind you or right in front of you. And a number. Shots income, I do targeted fire, and that kills many of them. Let's change the target right there. it is extremely hard to kill the enemy general without using targeted fire. I see, it's a struggle just to kill a couple of horses. Come on, give me target fire.
We have killed their generals.
Oh, and I sniped the general.
Now, they must break.
That's a lucky shot, landed right there, and it killed him. That is how easy it is to gen snipe. I recommend howitzers. And that is general sniping. Like and subscribe to the War Master. Out.